been waiting for my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it until I let go, gave in to love, watched all the bitterness burn. Now I'm coming alive, body and soul, feeling my world start to turn.
Happy, angry, mean, get that mean, unhappy Mr. Mattis. Some of that. I just saying, it could have been worse. It could have been fat, stupid, ugly Mr. Mattis. Old, gray, senile. Okay, yeah. So I guess I'll be thankful for what was drawn, but.
It's about the love.
Once knew a guy named Cave.
It's been the best year.
It is. It has.
Definitely.
The bomb.
The bomb.
The bomb.
The activity that I did, like academic Olympics, that was pretty fun to me.
It's gonna be the hardest but funnest year I've had.
I think working on Student of the Month, I think that was the most fun.
All the projects. The projects were most fun.
What was your favorite service project?
Seeing our socks.
My favorite part at Pioneer is probably meeting all these new people and learning so much in academic and athletics.
I liked being a part of the activities that were going on. I liked how there were students who just came up to me and they looked up to me, and all of that I just really appreciated.
I'm gonna miss being at the top of the school, but I can't wait to go to high school.
I liked being a lacrosse team captain because it helped make my skills better and the other kids on the team skills better, and it just helped everyone on the team, and it gave me a chance to be a leader.
Being captain gives me the responsibility to like help my teammates be their best and improve their skills.
Mr. Bellings, I love you. I'm not joking.
Oh, hurt.